To connect to another person's computer, simply click on the tab Remote Control. Now you need to ask her the TeamViewer ID and the password. Simply enter the 9-digit ID and the password you obtained before. After you click on Log On, you're now successfully connected to your partner's computer.